आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
Hello everyone, the question says what is the main purpose of poetry recitation in a language classroom, and the given options are A, to give their opinion about poem, B, to know the historical background of the poem, C, to enjoy and appreciate the poem, and D, to become aware of the poet and his or her work. So the main purpose of poetry recitation, right? क्या purpose होता है main? To enjoy and appreciate the poem. To enjoy and appreciate the poem. Right? So the main purpose of poet recitation is to enjoy and appreciate the poem by reciting it loud. So main purpose क्या होता है poet recitation का? Enjoy करना poem को और appreciate करना. Right? Now come to options. A option, to give their opinion about poem, incorrect. B, to know the historical background of the poem, incorrect. C option, to enjoy and appreciate the poem, is the correct answer. And D, to become aware of the poet. हमें poem recitation को main purpose करना है, तो aware of the poet के बारे में aware होने से कोई benefit नहीं होगा. So C option is the correct answer. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 से लेके NEET, IIT, JEE, mains और advanced के level तक 10 million से ज़्यादा students का भरोसा. आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।